Woo, we're back. Woo. Oh, we gotta talk to Lady. Go mash. Oh, that's not the that's map. The wrong button.
Uncle, you're alive. Skip the dialogue.
I pressed X too much. We pressed too much X. Exit out. Go away. Talk to Blacksmith Adric Emon.
All right, I need to do
Blacksmith's
this.
Up here on top.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
I got items that you have abilities.
Me. Oh, shit. Oh. I think those are really good.
She just accidentally dropped those? Give me. You son of a bitch.
Free reign. Yeah, damn, true. Look at those booty shorts.
I just want them because they're better shorts probably than I have.
You don't need shorts. You're a dude.
I might not be wearing any.
I don't want you walking around booty shorts.
Here you go.
Supple thighs.
Excuse me, they're cloth pants.
He has supple thighs.
Supple thighs.
Made of magic.
Well, I'm a magician.
All right, there you guys go.
Intelligence. You asshole. Taking all the intelligence from me.
Can I do
it? It's fine. It's not like some of us benefit from that.
Did we get new skills?
Yes.
No, we didn't get new skills.
Yeah, we have a new R2.
We have a new R2.
Oh, shit. Oh, do we?
Yep.
I didn't get new R2.
Yes, you did.
Charge through enemies, damaging, knocking
I saw it when you were scrolling through.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you just didn't pay attention.
Oh, I didn't notice. Part sucks. See, I didn't get a new one. Oh,
yeah, you did.
You're absolutely wrong.
Holy shit. Move nearby enemies. Causing bleeding damage.
That's better than fucking... what? I don't even know what this did. Okay, call down a mystical smash hammer or whatever. Fucking, I want to damage people.
Yeah, I have no items. I've picked up nothing. Here, I've got some crappy stuff here.
Whoa. Ah.
Did you just shoot a galaxy?
Wait.
It's our quest. So our quest is here.
We're already in here. Yeah, we have to go down.
Oh, we have to talk to the blacksmith.
Yeah, it sucks.
Is the blacksmith over there?
Oh. Yeah. No,
God, dude.
Let go of your, player 2, let go of your controller and you will teleport.
Will I?
Yes, if we... Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Is that how you do it?
Oh, I'm automatically following you guys without touching anything.
Exactly.
That's awesome.
All right, let's go kill his wife.
Cool. So we can just have like a designated person that just controls us when we're in town, basically, and everyone else auto follows.
Yeah,
sweet.
No, we need.
What?
Did we need to talk to him?
Kill the revenant's dead in the cellar.
We're just killing his wife.
Okay.
We're doing it, guys.
Speak down these doors.
I'm gonna throw galaxies all up in their bitches. Boom! 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 Explosions everywhere. It's not very strong. Turns out you have to work together as a group.
Oh man, I really like that bleeding thing I do now. That's really awesome.
See, Will's like,
damn, do
fucking,
I kill people fast with this thing now?
Son of a bitch.
That's why I said it's overpowered.
I guess I'm done feeling useful.
He virtually has the same ability as you.
Oh,
fuck her up.
Not yet.
Yeah, get over here now.
Almost.
Yeah, Will, let's stand over here.
I'm ready for this.
If he does something, if she does something, they'll die instead.
She's stuck!
Oh no! It teleported me! That's the worst! Why'd she have to be...
Where are you shooting those things?
I don't know. It wasn't auto-locking on her.
Ow.
Somebody's about to die.
Auto-lock, you failed me.
Ha ha ha. She's dead.
God, I keep running in and pressing square instead of X. I'm not getting any items.
Alright, I checked my stuff.
Who got the vampiric... Andrew, you got the vampiric battle axe.
Fuck yeah, I did.
Did you equip it?
I am a vampire slayer.
I think we're done, right?
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's the first time I didn't get anything.
I got something.
Press,
look at me being lazy.
do the up on the D-pad and you can search through it.
I don't even need to play anymore. Yep.
That was easy.
Wait, is that... Oh yeah, now we actually get to do the actual quest.
Yeah, now we actually
This is gonna be just the chronicles of Duke Duker the Lazy, who just auto-follows everywhere. I can just not hold the controller whenever it's time for us to walk around.
Eat some pizza, so have a soda.
My
explosions, bitch! Explosions all up in your shit!
Where is
he? The
wrecking these people.
Oh, it's a teleporter.
Oh, man.
I'll save you guys! Yeah.
My axe is a dolphin!
What? What?
Ah, Jesus! I'm dead.
Oh, you made fun of the Friday video, didn't you?
Yeah.
God damn it. God damn it. Get Rebecca Black jokes out of here.
I'm back! Na 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 na.
Oh, those snakes all look my shit.
Oh my god, those snakes were flying like they were pieces of wood.
Get your hentai out of here.
Look at this shit. Look at them. They're just flying.
Oh shit, I'm missing. That fat ass thing was fast enough to get away.
Oh, there's a short bow that's blue up here.
Fuck you guys.
Yeah. Can't get to it.
I know someone who would like the sound of that.
Ah, it's crappy.
Is it crappy?
Yeah, I don't need it.
Ah.
How do I? Can I just drop it if I press?
You press up and then press triangle.
But yeah. You need to press circle.
Yeah, when you, yeah,
up,
see,
and then triangle, there
yeah.
we go.
Yeah, what's triangle down drops here? All the items that you don't want.
Sweet. Yeah, no, so
when you can just, whenever you pick up items, just scroll through them.
Oh my god!
Scroll through all your items when you pick them up and just hit either X or triangle to either equip them or drop them.
We are all level 6!
That way other people can pick them up if they want them. I almost died! Shit, ow! That guy got me.
You did die.
Yeah, like...
Press triangle to respond to
allies. Asshole just ran up and destroyed me.
Goodbye, Keith.
Press triangle,
time
Keith.
Left. Yeah, there was a there's a timer.
Oh.
It was saying time left, 3, 2, 1. Now I'm sad.
That princess is about to die.
That princess will never die. She's too fast.
Mode, if this would have been a very short hardcore session if we played hardcore mode today.
Yeah, we would have.
None of us even made
also,
it to level 10.
Also, we're only level 6.
Yeah.
Getting to level 10 is not easy.
You have to be you have to get level 10 just to unlock
thing?
It.
Oh my god, it talks. Get out of here.
Wow, does it talk?
Look at it, it's yelling. It's like,
It spawns the little flying dudes.
That's some fucking Zerg-ass shit.
Yeah, seriously.
With a ragdoll. Universes, motherfucker!
Oh my god.
How would you like to be hit by the Orion Belt?
Dude.
That's the worst kind of punishment from Dad. The Orion Belt.
That is in it. Oh god! My pappy was named Orion?
No, Daddy, no!
He didn't like it when I touched his things.
What?
Oh shit! Get away from me! I'm vulnerable.
I don't know. Tits, blue guys.
What are you doing? I don't even have a full
blue
costume
guys.
Yet. Oh, all my shit. Get it away.
These guys
come
are
on. We gotta get it. We gotta get it. Will, focus fire. Focus fire.
Sorry.
I got it. Aha, it's flying forever. Oh, shit. Wow, zero poop. You shoot fast.
Right?
And none of it poop.
Oh, he scared us.
Oh, that was a fear spell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Boom.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Oh shit, he's nightmarish. That means he's like nightmare mode difficulty, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's bad.
Wait, where did it announce that?
Yeah, when you were fighting boss enemies, their health bar shows up on top.
And it just said nightmare.
Yeah, they have status effects on them like teleporter and stuff like that. That one undead that kept teleporting was called a teleporter. Under that guy's health bar it said nightmarish, which means he's like nightmare difficulty.
Okay.
Which is why he kept fearing us.
See, these guys are all teleporters here. Like, Timok the Greedy is a teleporter.
God damn it.
Freeze, bitch! Try teleporting now. Got your number. Only got 6 digits, though. Oh, get away from me. Okay, I'm safe. No! Ah, fuck! I hit square! It was very obvious that I hit square. Because my square explodes.
Check your item.
Damn it, that sash looked good.
Check your items.
I don't think I even have a sash yet. Oh, give me it. Where is it? Who has that sash? Drop it.
I have it, but I need to see it because I have another sash that's blue.
You have a bad stash. Sash.
What?
He looked at a sash and had bad stats.
Alright.
To drop.
Well, yeah, I just meant it wasn't good compared to what he had.
Yeah, so drop it for me. Or
holy
anyone else.
Shit, that's Jesus. Useless.
Use it.
Oh!
It's always like a free-for-all pick to grab everything. We're just like, Jesus!
There we go. I went through them all already. See, that's all it takes. You hit X on the green ones, triangle on the red ones, and then move on.
Yeah, but the blue ones.
No,
but if you have
no.
multiple blue ones.
Yo, tits, you're in the ship.
No. Okay. Sorry, I was getting ready to
ship. Simple. Oh, cool. I got a new chest piece. Thank you. There we go. Oh, look. Now I'm wearing equipment. Like a fucking adult.
Yeah. I'm actually happy that I have clothes finally.
Duker's gonna wreck your shit. Maybe I'll stop dying in 2 hits. Seriously, we walked into this cave while a little fucking grub ran up to me on all fours and like punched me once and I died. I'm like, what?
Wait, I need to see if I can actually do it.
There's a fucking realization you're not wearing equipment.
Right.
I can't do a wheel.
You can or can't?
I can.
Okay.
Yeah, of course you can.
I forgot I could.
Oh. Okay. Convert 1% damage dealt to life. Oh.
That's very good.
Awesome.
Life Leech is the way to go in Diablo games.
Yes.
Yep. That's how you keep yourself going when everything's trying to wail on you.
And especially if there's huge
hordes. I shoot galaxies, bitch! Only like 3, though. Then I run out of mana.
I can shoot galaxies up to a minimum of three.
It's technically plural.
I think one of them just lost a wing.
That's good. That's fine.
That's fine.
Okay, well, we'll use it in our witch's brew.
I think this dungeon we don't actually even need.
We don't need to, but
everything's gonna die. Oh my god, bad stuff.
It's fucking experience, whatever.
These enemy spawners in particular are gauntlet as fuck. This is the most gauntlet that things get right here. Like, we're basically playing Dark Legacy, but with more loots.
Fuck yeah!
Man, I haven't played Dark Legacy in a decade at least.
Shit, healing well.
We didn't need it.
I didn't use it.
We need to find more games like this to play in the future. Oh, Fat Princess, I'm following you!
Damn it.
Guess who gets all the loot?
Fucking A.
I knew somebody was gonna ignore the onslaught.
That's
fucking
shit, that's it. Okay. The yep, they're both bad.
Fuck right. You guys, I got my
They're both shitty white. They're
oh
both
my
shitty
God,
white
items. Level two?
The boss is here.
With all their shitty white privilege.
They don't understand what it's like.
That's right. I'm a redhead, so I have no soul.
They don't
oh
know.
My god.
They just don't know what it's like, the lifestyle of a gangsta sash.
Yeah, oh yeah, Jesus thug life Christ. For a month. Like,
it's literally white trash. I love it. Ah! Alright, I got shit.
Don't
shit.
Eat it. And that's
good.
It.
Damn, pure all right. Club of wounding.
Oh wait, I just dropped an item. God damn it.
So now I have two life leeching.
So all those fucking battle axes and shit.
They just don't like aristocratic assholes with names like Duke Duker.
Should have named him Duker Duke.
Fuck that guy.
There you go, there's some stuff.
Shit, I'm casting on accident. There we go.
Hey, what's this do? Frenzied Shrine!
Oh shit, I dropped it again.
Attack bonus! Speed!
Get off of my shit, guys, I'm trying to equip items.
Wow, we all have that.
Yeah, it's
a buff.
Everyone's trying to kill me. Okay.
Ah, I got feared.
Oh shit, we got a yellow up here, guys. Gotta be careful here. Got a big scary yellow guy. Oh shit, everyone's up in my business.
He's a nightmarish minion.
Oh shit. No, he's nightmarish and all of his ads are nightmarish minions.
Oh.
Yeah, this is.
That's why they're taking so long.
Yeah, this entire room's not so good for our group.
That's why, yeah.
Hey, police.
Galaxy time!
Yeah, you totally throw galaxies. Yeah. Those are amazing.
Isn't it great?
Somebody picked up a bow. Yes, I saw somebody pick it up.
I totally did, yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
I'll check all that out later.
That's shit.
Oh, it's the same as what I'm using.
Do you get the same bow again?
I guess. We'll just drop it.
Jumping like it's hot.
So adventuring must be extra experience and wounding must be extra damage.
Yeah.
And we all get the gold that's dropped. So
yeah. So what are your weapons called? What's the modifier called for Life Leech? Do you know?
Vampiric.
Vampiric.
Okay.
Yeah.
See, we can learn from these words so that we and once we have some of those down, we don't have to open our inventory ever again.
I am a vampire.
Yeah. Everything's angry at me.
Oh, there's another gold guy. Oh,
everything's
no.
Angry.
Kill that thing up in there.
Everything's angry.
This guy dropped some serious loot.
There's a loot dude up here.
Get up.
Where'd he go? Oh, get him. Fuck you, dude.
Stun him.
Is he trying to run or something?
He's frozen. Yeah, he's trying to run away with all of. If we kill him, he drops actual loot.
Ah, now he's bleeding. Take that, bitch.
Oh, get him. He's getting away. It's fucking
let
fast.
Stun it.
Oh, he's opening a portal. I froze him. I froze his fucking portal ass.
Stun it! No! God damn it. Now we just have a shit ton of monsters on us.
No. Well, at least we ran around and aggroed everybody.
Yeah. Meanwhile, where all the gold we don't want is...
I just realized that I've been hitting R1 instead of L1.
And I realized that I'm
almost
potions.
Died because of it. I froze
and
everybody.
I died.
Oh, bad stuff's happening now.
Because explosions.
Bad stuff is happening. Ow. Dick.
I have returned!
Zombie snakes are dicks.
Oh my god, half zombies are dicks.
It is half a zombie. I get it.
Are those mines?
I don't know. Oh, that's Will's trap.
Yeah, okay. Will's just leaving.
Yeah.
The
shit
slow,
all
it's,
over
it's
the place.
That's how I keep them from running up on me.
Is that still a slowing trap?
Yeah, it's a slowing trap.
Fucking balls!
Oh shit!
We're gonna need to re-up on potions, I think.
You think
yeah,
so?
Pretty soon. I'm down to one.
Oh,
yeah,
I have seven. I think I've used one the whole game.
Oh my god!
There's a gold one of those fatties!
I
shoot galaxies
like
at him! Hey guys, freeze.
Oh, man. They're,
good job, Will.
They have the knockback ability, too.
You showing me up with your freeze bullshit. It'd yeah, be
but helpful. You're. But you're no, they had to run through it afterwards anyway. Oh, explosions are happening. Okay, this is bad. Bad things are happening all in my business. Don't like it. Me no like. Oh, explosions. Will,
at least
out.
The explosions hurt the enemies, too.
Does it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Hey. I just ran away from your trap because it looks scary. I'm like, oh god, stuff's happening on me.
I was trying to put it in front of you so you have a little bit of
I froze him again.
Room.
Fuck this guy.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he's coming after me. I love your traps. We can work together here.
Yeah, oh dude.
All right,
we should totally
run.
Stay together so nothing can get to us.
Go, trap, go! He just laid another one down.
Yeah. Hey, Jesus why not? Christ. They're infinite, right?
Wow, I fucking hit that guy on accident. Sorry.
I was a mother. Kill it before it makes babies. Oh, babies. These are not comfortable for me
the
at
children.
All. Oh, God.
Think of the children.
I am. I'm saving them from a lifelong of misery.
Or a lifelong of anything.
Well, I guess I can't really save a lifelong.
You're
can't
saving
save
them
the
from a lifelong of life.
Well, it's a lifelong of undead. I don't know how that works.
Also, it's called a lifetime.
A dead long of unlife.
We keep talking about a lifelong like that's an actual noun.
Oh yeah, it is. Just like time after time.
Oh cool! I'm glad I froze Nova the archer instead of an enemy.
Ow! Fuck.
So pro.
Oh god, I'm...
This is so fun.
This is so fun.
This is wrecking shop now.
Just talk about that all day.
Yeah, I love pressing X to win. I have zombies.
Hey, I got new gloves. Suck
hey,
it.
Hey, Exo Poop.
Suck it, universe.
Level 7. Oh yeah.
Ah, fuck you.
Wonder if I got any new abilities.
My items give me bonus experience.
Impale
I'm technically
rune.
Better than everyone else.
Yeah. I locked a rune. I don't even know what they do.
I locked a rune.
Runes are your passive abilities, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like passive status changes.
Well, let's check this shit out.
It's like it's in the skill tab, but it's like it's the one that has a fuck ton in it.
Yeah.
I think. Well, let's just keep this train going. That's not the that's the wrong pause menu.
Hurry up! I'm getting hit.
Hey, just increase damage. That's pretty straightforward. What do I have up there? Oh, it's just telling me I have Frost Nova.
Ow.
I already knew that.
Yeah! Look at that shit.
Oh shit.
Boom!
Fucking Deadpool up
in
here.
Oh, arrows can go through and hit more than one enemy. That's what's going on.
Back to this menu. Like, you don't even have to find enemies. You just keep hitting the teleport ability when you're moving around. It's like, fuck it, I win!
Oh my god, we were doing so much damage.
Yeah, these runes are a significant improvement.
So we need to go this
Man,
way.
Man, fuck that one guy that got up late for breakfast.
This guy?
Yeah, that happened again. Like, they got up one at a time. It's like, that's not
how
you...
Who picked
right?
up the gold orb?
What do gold orbs do?
They give us, like, bonus attack and stuff. Like, they give us a
Ooh.
Lot of bonus stuff.
Ooh.
And they just... I think they just added it into a patch for the PC version. They didn't originally have it.
Yeah.
PC version didn't have something?
Yeah. PC version was essentially a beta for this.
The patch that came out just before the expansion on PC basically added all the stuff that was on the console version.
Oh.
Yeah.
So it made it playable.
What the fuck is up with that shit?
Well, they made a console version that was fundamentally idealistically different from the PC version without any of the stuff that people complained about. And then it's like, well, that was way better, and they just kind of went with that.
Search.
And now the PC version's pretty much based on it.
Wow, that's really weird.
It's a really weird situation.
I have reached level 7.
Woo! Wait, what are we supposed to search?
We're supposed to search the ruins. We're supposed to search all three of these rooms back here.
I wish our quest log would stay up more.
I don't even know what we're doing. I just run behind you guys
come here.
And mash the attack buttons.
If you,
X, X, X,
there you
X,
go.
X, X.
We just have to keep going in some of the in all these catacombs and find the one that has the boss in it.
That's right. Okay.
Which is fucking irritating.
Oh, yeah.
Especially if you pick the wrong one to begin with.
Or you pick all the wrong ones. And it's random every time, so you can't even memorize it.
Oh god, it's these mini guys.
I remember this quest. At one point when Diablo was new, like right when we got back from a Rainbow Basin trip, I decided I wanted to get like every achievement in the game on the PC version.
Mistake.
And it was broken, it was impossible. Because you had to go to, you had to visit every single unique area that can randomly generate during all of these times you go to the level and stuff. Like all the different dungeons that you could, that can sometimes be there and sometimes not.
Yeah.
And some of them, there was like two in Act 1 that would literally never spawn.
Yeah.
It was impossible.
I never was. I've stunned
them. Like they might have patched it in later, but at the time, nope. You stun him for a few seconds, I freeze him for a few seconds.
Run!
It works out.
Run!
Oh my god, everything sucks over there. There we go. I'm just gonna hang out over here where there isn't enemies.
Yeah.
Damn.
It's
that
nice
last
over
one
here.
Just like took out all of the ones that.
It's all clean over here, germ free. Everything's been cauterized with fire. In galaxies.
I don't want a javelin.
Cauterize the wound with a galaxy. Nailed it.
Thick buckler. That actually had a lot of defense in it.
Yeah, I don't want this.
Oh,
tunic.
But it's a shield.
It's not as good as my shoe, as my shit.
Let's see here.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
It's somebody picked up the gold orb. It gives us small Nova explosions.
Oh, interesting.
Fancy.
I don't think gold orbs were in Diablo 3
gloves,
when I played it first
the
time.
Yeah, they were only in the console version.
Oh. This is really neat.
I don't remember why they added it in.
Oh, nightmares. Cool.
I don't know, but I also don't know why I just frozen Nova nothing.
Yeah, that was weird.
So pro. We're getting a lot of nightmarish yellows today, aren't we?
Yeah,
well,
we are.
Yeah, because there's four of us.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that
thing. Fuck it, more XP for us.
Yep.
Yeah.
And the shitty part is me and Will can't save.
God, that's lame.
Wait, so your entire characters can't save?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Well, no,
I don't think that's true.
I think you guys just don't get to keep the gold you earned.
All that said is that you can't access your stash.
Yeah, your stash and your gold are not saved, which is fine, because...
But save the character, who cares? That's the important part.
I think the game's just not set up for people to share stashes.
Oh, shit, did we pick the right one of the first
characters that are logged
in? Holy
shit, fuck yeah! Wow.
Kill this guy!
Holy god!
Yeah, I think the whole situation is just the game's not set up to manage multiple people's stashes that are on the same account logged in at the same time.
Yeah.
So it just blocks you. That's all that's going on, really. That would be an incredible amount of oversight if you couldn't save your characters.
Yeah.
That'd be terrible.
Yeah. Galaxies, bitch!
My
eat them!
My god,
em.
We are destroying this thing and no one's dying.
Consume all the obesity that ever was and ever will be.
Aww.
Someone immediately...
Who's mashing X?
Someone immediately mashed... Andrew. Andrew's the only person who would do that.
Well, at least I didn't press X on
time. Because all the items are like in the wrong
spot. Because we didn't let him leave the fucking opening of the door. There's a javelin of wounding.
God damn it.
And now it's on the ground.
Stop throwing shit. Okay, let's go.
I'm dropping shit that I don't need.
I don't want to leave it in that room.
What? As opposed to this room? Because it's gonna get left somewhere. Okay. You just did it, you asshole.
I just want to make sure that it wasn't good or anything.
Talk shit. Oh yeah, it's better.